put your paddles on the side, last man standing.
Nice.
With all extreme sports, inherent dangers and risks that you have to accept before doing them. I myself have hit my face on rocks. The adrenaline rush you get from throwing yourself down these ridiculous courses is just, it doesn't compare. So we always start with a warm-up, and I run that. So I'll normally run the beginners. I'll normally teach the beginners myself while I delegate to other more experienced club members. I normally try and mix it up as the session goes on, so they're not doing just one thing. So we'll move on to a different skill for the advanced people. So this week is going to be rolling. And then to finish the session for about the last 20 minutes or so, I like to run some games. This is just to like let people finish on a high if the session hasn't been going too well for them. Yeah, throughout my first year, I learned whatever I could. I went on river trips and played in canoe polo tournaments, which helped me develop my skills and let me become more of a leader in the club. So I ran for training secretary. Hi, Luce.
Bye.
I got into kayaking when I went canoeing with my family and friends. I enjoyed it, and that's how I joined SUC. It's a Salford University canoe and kayak. Even kayaking a swimming pool has its dangers. If you mess up too close to the sides, you could break your nose.
I
was just busting my nose.
Oh shit, are you right?
Yeah, fine.
Go! Come on, Dan! Eat your grab and magic! Here you go! Avoid him! Beat him, Sophie! Go, Sophie, get down forward! Right, you are caught. Go into the middle. Ready, go!
The sense of achievement is just unparalleled. It's that you've taken on nature and defied the odds. It's amazing. It's not without its risks, but I definitely think it pays off.